Do it again one more time.
From the top.
Don't cut yourself with the glass from the beer bottle. Don't cut yourself. Bottles are made of very sharp glass. And if you're not careful, you can cut yourself. It doesn't matter what kind of beer you drink. It could be Pilsner or Ale. Even a lager. If the glass breaks in the right pattern, you could hurt yourself, lacerate your skin, or even get a deep cut to the muscle. That could require stitches. Do you really want to go to the hospital tonight, son? Then don't break your beer bottle. Recycling's a good alternative, or even throwing them in the trash. But why break the glass? It's not necessary. Because you could have just sat by your friend. So my advice to you is be safe. You can drink, but please don't break your glass bottle.
That was too good.